It's a modern-day adventure that takes its lead from history. Captain Matthew Flinders set sail 200 years ago, taking 17 months to chart Australia's coastline. From today, the Windward Bound will retrace that voyage. Captain Sarah Parry, formerly Brian Parry, an ex-Navy diver, has spent the last 7 years planning this reenactment as a tribute to the explorer who gave Australia its identity.
Flinders was the person who named Australia Australia. He was the first person to circumnavigate the continent and prove that it was indeed one landmass.
The Windward Bound has a crew of 23, as well as Trim, named after Flinders' cat, who made the original voyage. Students have also won scholarships to sail along.
Well, I imagine I'll just learn a bit more, like, in detail about Matthew Flinders and, like, about the places where he stopped. And we also have an education officer on board, and so I imagine that we'll be doing, like, experiments with the water and stuff. So I'm going to learn a fair bit from this experience.
We wish her a fair and a favouring breeze.
More favourable, certainly, than the cold and blustery autumn departure of 2 centuries ago. This reenactment will follow closely Flinders' 36,000 kilometres around Australia, stopping at 120 ports.
So if he went to a particular port, say Port Bowen in Queensland, and his artist painted the port from a particular hilltop, we'll be going to that same hilltop and photographing and or painting that same scene to see what's changed in 200 years.
Flinders never received recognition for his achievement in his lifetime. He died a day after his charts were published. This voyage hopes to restore his place in Australia's heart. Eddie Meyer, 10 News.